I believe in the power of young people. Peace, economic dynamism, social justice, tolerance, all these and more depends on tapping into the potential of youth. Not in some distant future, but today, right now. And that is what International Youth Day is about.
The world's young people need safe spaces where they can freely express their views and pursue their dreams. Public, civic, physical, and digital spaces. Today, more than 400 million young people live in areas affected by armed conflict or organized violence. Millions more face deprivation, abuse, harassment, bullying, and other infringements of their rights. Young women and girls are particularly vulnerable, as are young refugees and migrants, youth living in conflict-prone or humanitarian settings, and LGBTQI young people.
Young people need education and opportunities, decent jobs, meaningful participation, a voice and a place at the table. I am determined that the United Nations listens to the voices of young people, empowers them, and follows their lead. This September, we will launch a new UN strategy on youth, stepping up our work with and for young people. In making the world safe for young people, we make the world better for all.
Happy International Youth Day.